Hey there, welcome back. You're gonna see how to overhaul electronic controlled hydraulic operated fuel injection pump. You will see totally different from conventional fuel pump. To dismantle fuel pump, mount fuel pump to fitting piece. After then, loosen socket head cap screws. Lift out flange after cap screws have been removed. Remove delivery valve holder from pump housing. And then, remove delivery valve spring seat with spring. Lift out delivery valve assembly, mount drawing bolts. Remove delivery valve assembly. If tightening torque of pressure regulating valve is low, it can loosen and drop down during engine running. As like before, mount drawing bolts to pull out suction valve assembly. This is suction valve assembly of fuel pump. And again, mount drawing bolts on plunger barrel. Pull out barrel from housing. Design of barrel is slightly different from conventional type. To remove hydraulic piston assembly, turn fuel pump to upside down. This fuel pump maker is Japan Engine Corporation. Model is 6UEC42LSH Eco D3. As a first, attach spring compression support to lock plunger spring. After then, mount plunger set bolt with handle. Push down hydraulic booster piston about 17 mm by set bolt. Attach plunger stopper into threaded hole to lock plunger spring. Loosen booster piston about 5 mm. Confirm plunger spring is locked by stopper. After then, remove spring compression support. Now, plunger spring is in locked position and can easily remove hydraulic piston assembly. Attach eye bolts on support plate. To prevent drop down of hydraulic piston, attach to support by bolt. Remove two stopper bolts of hydraulic piston assembly. Now, we can easily pull out piston assembly. This is hydraulic piston assembly and assist plunger to boost up fuel oil pressure to fuel valves. As you see, plunger and its spring are locked by stopper bolt. Let's remove plunger. Attach spring compression support with plunger set bolt. And then, push down plunger and remove plunger stopper. Loosen plunger set bolt and remove spring compression support. To lift out plunger, attach drawing bolt. After then, pull out plunger vertically. Plunger design also slightly changed from conventional. Pull out spring from housing. Before reassemble, clean all parts with diesel oil and should renew O-rings. Okay, let's reassemble. Carefully mount barrel into housing. Remove drawing bolts from barrel. And then, mount suction valve complete over barrel. Mount delivery valve assembly over the suction valve complete. After then, carefully mount delivery valve spring with seat. Mount delivery valve holder. I will be the best. Mount flange over valve holder. Apply MOLA coat on threaded portion of cap screws and fit. Tighten cap screws up to predetermined torque with correct sequence. Turn upside down fuel pump to mount plunger and hydraulic piston assembly. Please subscribe channel and turn on notification for upcoming contents. Insert plunger spring. Four plunger inserts into barrel. Apply thin film of lubricating oil on plunger. And then, insert plunger. Mount spring compression support. Press down plunger spring and mount plunger stopper. Now, plunger is in lock and can easily mount piston assembly. Loosen set bolt and remove compression support. If you require to insert piston into cylinder, should cover under surface of piston with cover. If not, edge of piston can cut down O-ring inside cylinder. Apply grease for O-ring and attach eye bolts on piston assembly. After then, enter booster piston assembly. Ensure holes on pump housing and piston assembly are in line. Fit two stopper bolts on pump body. Tighten a stopper bolts with recommended torque. And then, mount spring compression support. Remove or plunge your stopper when spring pressure doesn't exert on it. After then, gradually loosen plunger set bolt and remove compression support from housing. To prevent damage, undersurface of piston should be covered. Prevent entering of dirts and foreign matters, openings of fuel pump are also required to cover. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget subscribe. Hope to see you again in coming videos. Goodbye for now.